set my sail. Fly the wind, it will take me back to my home, sweet home. Lie on my back, clouds are making way for me.
Probably Dell was off by now. It reminds me of myself when I was his age. I ever tell you about those days? Hey, kid. Get up, kid. Come on, that ain't funny. I say get up. That's more like it. Now, set that shard into the monument there. Then we'll talk. The Bastion. It's finally finished. Now, there's something I want you to see. Welcome to the heart of the Bastion. I ain't one for long goodbyes, so here's the deal. Zia and I figure you done the heavy lifting, so you get to do the honors. We can tell you how to work this thing if you got any questions. Good to see you. You can undo the calamity here and now. Go on, kid. And before I forget, thank you.
You made it. So, let's see. You can either prevent the calamity, or stick around with me and Rex. I'd hate to be in your shoes.
It's finished. Now, sit tight. It'll be over soon. No matter what happens next, you've done good. I suppose all that's left is to try and remember this moment. The Bastion's gonna take us back to a better time. Before any of this. Might be we'll forget everything you've done. And each other. Though after all we've been through, I find that hard to believe. So long, kid. Maybe I'll see it in the next one. Ceylandia, we're coming home.